I've just landed in Sicily. Unfortunately, had to land in Palermo because Catania Airport is closed because of the ash. So now I'm just in a little bit of a hurry, have to drive to the other end of the island to get to the volcano, which is erupting big time. Luckily, the motorways in Italy are very good for driving quicker than you normally would.
Back in my favourite place, Sicily, land of the Mafia, Pasta and Mount Etna, which is erupting beautifully at the moment. Having a little bit of trouble getting up the road. The ash is about 15 centimetres deep on the road. It's making very tough going. Should have really got a four-wheel drive truck, but I don't have a four-wheel drive truck available, so I'm using, you guessed it, a rental car. Going well at the moment. Not sure how much longer that will be for though.
Code tra Baronissi e l'allacciamento con la 3 Salerno Reggio Calabria.
Cobra. sky. Really just a cheap world road.
Would it be a bird? Is it a bird?
No, it's a uccello.
It's a big bird.